if you'd all like to take your seats, we're going to move into our final round of presentations. And if you could welcome our presenters, Mr. Jeff Stobbs and Judy Williams. Our first event is the under 21 with the youth open standard in first place. Number 36, Daniel Jua and Jessica Henderson. In second place, number 47, George Jerman and Brooke Bancho. The Masters Recreational Couple Standard. Our winners, 137, Jared and Turner and Jessica Malou. The Adult Recreational Couple Standard, our winners, number 23, Nelson Goh and Jasmine Robinson. The Adult Masters Teacher and Student Standard, our winners, number 88, Michael Bevan and Jake McGinley. The Youth Adult C Grade Standard. In first place, number 36, Daniel Dewar and Jessica Pemberton. In second place, number 52, Joshua Rule and Melissa Harris. In third place, number 47, George Jerman and Brooke Banto. The Youth and Adult Recreational Individual Open Standard in first place, 129, Kaylin McManus. In second place, 118, Catherine Shaw. The Masters Recreational Individual Beginner Standard. In first place, 138, Judy Ball. In second place, 121, Glennis Holtz. In third place, 128, Eleonora Di Pieri Tintori. The Youth and Adult B Grade Standard. Our winners, number 35, Matthias Go and Stephanie Pichon. The Adult Recreational Individual Beginner Standard. In first place, 133, Chantelle Cargill. In second place, 134, Scott Savage. In third place, 118, Catherine Shaw. The Masters Professional and Amateur Standard. In first place, number 80, Daryl Davenport and Camille Vieira. In second place, number 86, Adam Penn and Moira Wright. the Master's C-grade standard. In first place, number 64, Keith Manel and Juanita DeBay. In second place, number 58, Pietro Mastrantonio and Heather Amos. The Masters B grade standard, our winners, number 66, Jim Watmore and Helen G. The adult professional and amateur standard in first place, number 78, Daryl Davenport and Georgia Wren. The Masters Recreational Individual Open Standard. In first place, 119, Deborah Hegarty. In second place, 136, Jari Katuna. And in third place, 121, Glennis Holse. The Masters C grade new home. In first place, number 66, Jim Watmore and Helen G. In second place, number 62, Kevin Morley and Sharon Gadier. The Youth Adult Recreational Individual Open Uvo, and we are Caitlin McManus. The Masters Professional and Amateur Uvo. In first place, number 80, Daryl Davenport and Camille Pereira. In second place, number 86, Adam Penn and Moira Wright. The Youth and Adult Recreational Couple Nouveau. Our winners, number 23, Nelson Goh and Jasmine Robertson. The Masters Open Standard. In first place, number 58, Pietro Mastrantonio and Heather Amos. In second place, number 64, Keith Arnell and Juanita DeBay. In third place, number 66, Jim one more, and Helen G. And our final event for the afternoon is for the adult open standard.
Here we go. First place.
Number 45, Michael Bevan. In third place, number 35, Matthias Goh and Stephanie Pitcher. And in fourth place, number 36, Daniel Dewar and Jessica Pemberton.
Thank you to Sandra, thank you very much for taking over the Colmerian. Ladies and gentlemen, we have two more presentations to make and run away, but I'd like to call upon Judy and Jeff and Kay to make these presentations. Firstly, the Elders Trophy. Now, this trophy is to the best overall Masters couple who have been competing in two or three styles, and the best overall couple today for the Rising Star Championships are Keith Darnell and Juanita Cobrera. Give a round of applause. Jeff and Judy and Kay presenting on behalf of James and Michelle Elders. And our final presentation is for the Burns Trophy. And the Burns Trophy is for the best adult couple during the day. And the winners of the Burns Trophy, once again, this trophy was donated around about 50 years ago and has been a really important part of the Australian Institute of Dancing's competition calendar. And our winners for this couple, for this trophy, the couple I should say, who are winning this couple, this trophy for the afternoon, I'll get it right in a second, Michael Bevan and Kelsey Pinsker. A reminder please that if you've won a perpetual trophy, you must sign for your trophy. Please come over and see Mary and make sure you sign for your trophy. Otherwise, that concludes our afternoon. Thank you so much for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Certainly hope you've enjoyed yourselves. We've always enjoyed bringing the program to you. And we look forward to seeing you either at the Golden West in a couple of weeks' time or at the WA Open at HBF Stadium on Saturday the 28th of October. We really look forward to seeing you then. Good afternoon.